Alright, welcome back to the Breath of the Wild Completionist Speedrun. I'm Scuttles. Last time we worked our way through the rest of Akala, around the backside of Eldin, and into the Typhlo Ruins. And now we are going to work our way out of the Typhlo Ruins, which shouldn't take long, and start working our way towards Ganon's castle, I think is next on our itinerary. So, let's get going. We'll begin in 3, 2, 1, time start.
To demonetize this video, I'm going to post Metallica in the background.
Sure, thanks. Because I was totally, you know, monetizing this.
That's why it's funny.
Right, got three more treasure chests to find.
So are you navigating more by the minimap or just by memory?
Yes, because I don't really have any visual references right now. There is a treasure chest here. Where is it? Is it up here? Okay, did it. But yeah, I'm not navigating entirely by the map because I don't have any visual references. As you can see. Found it. Let me go through. Thank you. That's not how I want to go through. Done with that mess. Alright. Tack stuff on. Shoot back to hunting for Fleet Lotus seeds. Cool. Done with the Typhlo Ruins. Thank goodness. Oh yeah. And I need some food. Oh. Ow. First part is the horse can't be summoned here because the ground is too rocky for his sweet little boots. We are gonna kill these guys because this perhaps is a little bit of a challenge. Oh yeah! One, two, is there a third? Is there a third? Is there a third? No. Alright, well we sees one last room, sunshine. Let me know. It's a silent room. It's kind of like a sunshine, except it's not. Hello.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Actually do that loop first. I'm guessing the best question is got that one. I clicked off the wrong quest. Oh. I did both those quests. Okay. I'm a dum-dum, that's all it is.
Tricky one.
No, just I was just not. Lord of the Mountain Home. The answer is a definite maybe. No, didn't look like yourself. Cool. Don't have to worry about that. Where's my horse?
Where's my horse?
I scared away. My dum dum plays. First of all, photograph time. Second of all. No, you didn't want to go up there, trust me. I know, yeah. You didn't want to go up there. I'm just gonna make you shoot
me
down.
Why didn't you tell him that?
I did. He didn't behave. He just... I told him where to go. He's just like, nah, dude, I want to go up here. I'm like, no, you don't.
Steven, you can take the horse out of the wild, but you can't take the wild out of the horse.
There, I'm gonna watch me. Oh, stop it. Yeah. I don't know why you wanted to charge into a cliff, but you wanted to charge into a cliff, so here we go. Charging into a cliff, and we're not charging off this bridge. Go forward. Gallop when I say to gallop. Was an old man being old. Cool. Royal White Stallion, done. Right, let's make sure my horse is out.
Hey.
A clearly superior horse.
Cool. Instead of long boy.
Instead of long boy. Sort of one, because I didn't bother to give it a name.
I thought Keith came up with one.
Oh, yeah. That was a different run, though.
Ah, right.
Shoot it from here. Pick up the rock. Thanks. Is it unnecessary, but fine. Thank you. Let's see if I can get nine hits. 1, 2, 3, 4, almost up the door. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I did it before the rain hit. Like, literally. And ran out of stamina. Oh.
You're running out of stamina, it takes less time than falling down.
Yes. And I got my rugged mine. Which is great.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
What am I doing? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Too much to keep track of. I forgot to get ancient arrows.
Oops.
Okay. It's easy enough. We'll fix that in just a second. This is the shrine we're going to cheese this round. Let's see.
I've seen you do it.
Yep.
And then eventually went back and figure out how to solve it.
Goal here is to make sure I don't miss treasure chests. Which is very easy to do in this room. Come back to you later. Yeah. I don't really care about.
I didn't figure, I just was curious.
Well, that was neat, I enjoyed that. That shrine was like 18 times faster because of that. And easier. Thank you. I didn't forget. We are at 8 minutes over 35. I need to go back.
You forgot.
What?
You quit out before the text disappeared.
Whoops. Got distracted. I do need ancient arrows. If I don't have them, this gets really long. So we're gonna go back and get a couple. Hopefully I have more rupees now, so I can actually afford it. Without having to sell off anything. So maybe this worked. Who knows? So many decisions.
So little time.
We are gonna pick up the short sword now. That should be plenty to get me started. I'm also gonna get the ancient shield. No, I'm not gonna get the ancient shield.
Alright. You almost got the ancient shield.
Been a mistake. Really? Did it just degenerate it? Oh man. Hold on. That was weird.
What happened?
I dropped so many weapons that the one I wanted degenerated.
Despawned?
Despawned, yeah. So. Whoops is right. Okay. This is far faster than the alternative. Okay. Let's do this right this time. So drop. Take a picture. Cool. Pick up. Now we do the great weapon drop. And you're gone. You're fine. You're gone. Okay, cool. Now we're back. We're gonna go there. I don't need them anymore.
Oh, I thought you... Did you take pictures of all of them?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Oh.
This is right. 3 Rivali's Gales, which is perfect. He's still trying to get me. He's not succeeding, but he's trying. I'm about to be shot at. Good enough. Alright, only one more segment of the map to go. That's okay. I'm gonna try a different route this time. Let's try it. This guy for a little while. Cause problems. Oops, I do not have revolving scale. Grab. Thank you.
'Rivali's Gale is now ready. Two ancient cores. Better than ancient shafts.
That was some good luck that I needed. Where am I? I want to attack this. Also known as attack pants. Which is why we didn't go straight to the castle, because I kind of want attack pants before I get to the castle. Things. skills. Turns out I don't want you. That's nice. Another memory down. Majora's Mask. There it is, everyone. Majora's Mask. Is that easy to get? I don't know why everyone else is complaining. Boom. Yeah.
my thunder.
Literally, that knocked it out. Okay. Why we don't hit the rain? That's the last one. Alright. Good on honey. Forever. That's cool. Alright. I'm happy about this. Thunderstorm situation plus 7, but you know what? I know I'm getting my last sunshine. Duh. Hyrule Castle. Home of the sunshine. Bye. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Watch.
That was really fast.
Yep, it is worth 28 bucks. Ducks anymore. Let's do. Yeah, I really don't care. Let's just see what other kid does the job. Take two. I think it's in the cave, but it's not. That should get you. It's up here.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you. I don't need to think about it. Nope, I don't know what I'm doing. Towards the castle. We'll stop this segment at the gates of the castle. Thank you. just because... I know there's a sleep on this. She's like a golden bird dog. It's a golden Castle, everyone. We're gonna get two more Korok seeds. Skip it. Okay. Shit, that was a cutscene. We can skip it. Restore my stamina for making me stand there all the time. Up. I know who you are. Ancient cores. We need 14 additional ones. Always happy to take more, but 14 is minimum requirements. Cool. And with that, we have arrived at the gates of Hyrule Castle. Next time, we will take on Hyrule Castle in full, so stop there. And we will go from there. So thanks for watching.